for things. In my age, it means less. For the country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught and brought up to the laws to abide, that the land that I live in has God on its side. All the history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charge and the Indians fell. The cavalry's charge and the Indians died. Oh, the country was young then, with God on its side. The Spanish America war had its day, and the Civil War to us was soon laid away, and the names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War, it came and it went, the reason for fighting I never did get. But I learned to accept it with pride. For you don't count the dead when God's on your side. In the 1960s came the Vietnam War. Can someone tell me what we were fighting for? So many young men died, so many mothers cried. That's the question, was God on our side? I learned to hate the Russians all through my whole life. If another war comes, it's them we must fight. And to hate them and fear them, to run and to hide, and accept it all bravely, with God on my side. I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you have to decide whether Judas Iscariot had called on his side. Ooh, now as I'm leaving, I'm weary as hell. The confusion I'm feeling ain't no tongue can tell. The words fill my head and they fall to the floor.
En realidad, nada está guardado. Todo se refleja en cada una de las obras. La fuente de inspiración está en la vida misma.